I just wanted to see how you were doing, Coach. He's...
Who's that chick? Trish?
Well, you're doing pretty well. No, Trish didn't send me. Rianne came to see me. She asked me to find you.
Your place?
Well, yeah, that's where I am.
My daughter came to your trailer.
Yeah.
My daughter,
what the hell?
To your trailer? Yeah,
come on, Rush. She was worried about
Get off of my boat, Riggs!
Oh, come
Get off my boat, Riggs!
Look, you're drunk, Rush, all right?
Oh, that's something you should know about.
Look, this isn't gonna do you any good.
Give me that.
No!
Give me that, sorry.
Rush, stop this. Come on, you got 3 days to go to your retirement. This is not gonna do you any good.
Rush, just run!
Get off! Look, don't do this to me. Please.
And give it to me, Devin Rose!
Jesus Christ, what are you gonna do now? Shoot me?
Hey, I take your finger out of my bottle and give me that gun.
Bottle's going south.
Ah!
Finished?
No.
I got another bottle in the galley and I'm going to get it. You're not.
Rods, don't do this to yourself, all right? Please.
You gotta cut this out. Oh, man, I'm sorry. Are you okay? Are you okay?
No.
Okay.
Look, cool. Will you cut it out? Now just give it up, okay?
Go ahead. Go ahead. Hit me again.
I don't want to hit you.
No, you're not. I didn't know this shit. Hit me again, huh? Hey, you think I'm afraid of you?
I know that kung fu shit you run.
No, please, Rod.
Look, that kid was a killer, all right? That wasn't a tinker toy in his hand. That was a machine pistol with twin carbines and all the trimmings, man. He would have drilled you, me, anybody that came along, all right? You had no choice.
Oh, no. It happened to you, Riggs. It happened to me. It happened to me. Look, I'd kill that kid. I'd kill that boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, you killed a lot of people. You killed a fucking lot of people.
Yes.
You don't kill a baby.
You got I see
you, baby. You don't kill a boy like Nick.
You selfish bastard.
You selfish bastard.
You're just thinking about yourself, goddamn. What about me?
Huh?
We're partners.
What happens to you happens to me.
After all the shit we've been through, don't you get it? Don't you get it?
When you retire, you're not just retiring you, you're retiring us. You're retiring us.
It's not my problem.
Yes, it is.
It's not my problem.
You're the only family I got. I got 3 beautiful kids. I love them. They're yours. Trish does my laundry. I live in your icebox. I live in your life. What am I going to do? What am I supposed to do?
I don't care.
Yes, you.
I don't care.
Yes, you.
I don't care.
You.
I don't care.
You.
I don't care.
You.
I don't care. I don't care.
You.
I don't care. I don't care. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I don't know what I'm thinking. I don't know. 3 days and now this. I'm sorry.
That's right.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that my return was supposed to be here.
Forget it, man. I haven't got any problems. I was out of line saying that shit.
Look, man. No, Greg, look. You know I love you. You know I love you, Riggs. And your problems are my problems, right? I mean, like you said, what happens to you happens to you. So try me. I'm here for you.
I've got any problems,
Roger. No, yes, you do. We all have problems. And you help me, and I'm going to help you.
I do have a little problem. Oh, no, shit, you don't like it. This is piddly shit.
Riggs, yes, I do. I want to hear it. Tell me.
You don't want... Yeah, this is ridiculous. You don't want
to... No. I'm here.
Well, I think maybe I slept with someone that I probably shouldn't have.
You son of a bitch.
What did you hit me for?
You hit me again.
I did not.
Yes, you did. Who do you sleep with?
I slept with Sergeant Cole.
Sergeant Cole from traffic.
No, not Sergeant Cole from traffic. Luna. Lorna, Sergeant Cole from traffic's uncle.
Oh, okay. That's okay.
Oh, I don't know. She doesn't like
Sheriff's Department.
Sheriff?
Where are LAPD?
LAPD.
Yeah. What are you boys doing down there?
Well, we're in the middle of a case.
Yeah.
Of scotch.
Get out of here.